Halo teman-teman, kembali lagi dengan aku Lala. Hari ini kita akan melanjutkan game Ghosting. Oke, jadi kemarin kan kita udah jadi Gold Adventure, tapi rangnya tuh C. Nah, kita tuh harus naikin rank kita jadi B biar kita tuh bisa dapat informasi apa yang ada di gua di dekat situ. Kalau salah guanya itu di dalamnya ada monster-monster safarian yang kuat-kuat. Oke, load aja. Sini kita harus naikin level kita dengan mengambil quest-quest yang lain. Oke.
Welcome, all of you. First, I'll sap your Black Spirit Stone deposit.
Wow, oke. Okay. 89. Oh, jadi aku punya, tapi nggak bisa dilihat. Oke.
Okay. We have several mission ready to be taken on. Right now, what are you gonna do?
We want a job. So, this is a side mission, okay? Gain one mission fruit from somewhere in Tobacco Forest and deliver it to the guild. Okay. Old man in Chick Village. Let's try this first. Looks cool. Take on.
Chick Village was attacked by Safarians. Gold Adventurer exterminate them, but we'd like you to help to clear the debris from the destroyed houses. The client is elderly, so he cannot lift heavy things. Please go and help him. You can help people. You can help people in other ways than by fighting.
Okay.
Do your best.
Do your best. Okay. So let's go to the Chick Village. Oh, aku harus keluar dari sini. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. So, wait. Apakah ada sesuatu di situ? Sepertinya tidak ada kok. Okay, let's go to the Chief Village. Jadi kalau dari village nggak bisa langsung ke itu. Ah, masuk. Where's the elder ini?
So you have become a guild adventurer of you. I'd like to congratulate you, but I just wish we had a world where young people didn't have to fight.
True enough.
Well, are you the cool adventurer who took on my request? I'm sure you're here, but the village was attacked by Safarians. The debris from that time is scattered around the village. We have tried to clear it, but it's so heavy we cannot move it. We had no choice but to ask the guild. There are 5 pieces of debris in all, around the city. Around the village. I mean, ini bukan city. And in houses. When you collect them all, report to the guild. Apparently, the guild is collecting the debris. Sorry to ask such a difficult thing, but please do your best.
Okay, so ini?
Could this be a piece of the debris?
Okay, apakah ada di dalam juga? Katanya ada di dalam rumah juga. Gak ada di sini. Oh, ini side quest ini kalau yang ungu-ungu. Oh, ini dia.
Could this be a piece of the debris?
Yes, is that. Okay, let's try above. Oh. Okay, ini. Berapa lagi ya? Oh udah enggak sih? Apa masih lagi? Oh, ini kayaknya yang terakhir.
There's a piece even here. Huh, we managed to get all 5 pieces of the debris. Let's take what we have collected and go make a report to the guild.
Okay, done.
Oh, it looks like you've collected all the debris. All that left now is to take it to the guild. Take care, won't you?
Okay. So, let's go to Flame Town.
You've collected the debris from Chick Village, did you? Thank you.
Okay.
From the mark left on the debris, we can research the Safarians. In fact, that was a very important job you did. This is the award for this time. Please accept it. It was such a help that you complete the request. I'm looking forward to your help in the future too. When your contribution gets to 800, you can be promoted to the next rank. Continue to do your best on your venture.
Sebentar, ini belum ya? Masih C. Ya ampun, buset dah Bambang. The Mandragora appear around Tobacco Forest. Let's do it.
Apparently, Safarian Skull Goblin have been seen frequently around Chick Village. The villagers are becoming uneasy. This is the turn of the guild. Please suppress three of the Safarian Skull Goblin that show up around Chick Village and put the villager mind at this. I know you can do it, Lily.
Okay, so I have to go. Ke Chick Village. Tapi aku harus di sini-sininya enggak sih? Apa aku harus masuk dulu? Sebentar. Apakah ada yang punya quest? Atau aku beneran harus muter-muter di sini aja? Mana monster? Ah, ini. Okay. Okay, let's try acid shot. Woo! Butuh 3 ya, berarti kita muter-muter lagi. Saya aku pengen nyoba kalau bukan. Option simple. Simple itu apaan? Option pet control biar bisa muter-muter lebih cepat. Okay, let's. Kita sudah terlalu powerful. Okay, satu lagi. Muter-muter. Bagaimana hidupku? Okay, attack. Bahkan Bernard bisa membunuh mereka. 3 apa 4 enggak sih? Coba deh, mungkin satu lagi kali. Okay. Terlalu berlebihan ya. Udah, attack aja biasa. Oh,
dapat light wand plus 1.
We surprised the number in the request. Let's go make report to the guild.
Okay. Let's go to the Flame Town. Lupa ini bukan tab lagi tadi. Cuma kontrolnya lebih kalau misalnya.
Welcome all of you. First I'll sap your black spirit stone deposit. You exterminate the goblin, didn't you? Great job, Lily. This is from the people in Chick Village to say thanks. Please accept it.
Okay, dapat Ether M sama Quilt Coin 3.
Please continue to protect the people suffering because of the Safarians.
Okay, 800. Okay, we want a job. Oh, kita bisa reorder lagi, okay? I guess I can do it, but meh. That appear round, okay? Let's take it.
So that they can make affordable leather.
Waduh, ke-skip tadi.
The leather can be gained occasionally around the Safarian's skull, Mandagoras around Tobacco Forest. Please get 3 pieces of that tong leather. If the price of armor become cheaper, that helps the guild too. It might not be so easy. Please do your best.
Okay. Around Tobacco Forest. Maiden Tower. Kayaknya asik. Tobacco Forest. Jadi episode ini kayaknya kita cuma ngelakuin side quest doang. Oh, mereka nggak langsung mati, oke. Coba apakah ada unit? Oh iya, tadi aku lupa. Nge-upgrade equipment-nya mereka. Oke, auto aja deh. Attack aja biasa. Oke, dapat Tone Letter 2 sama Potion S ya tadi dapatnya. Itu kita enggak usah masuk.
Tik.
Oke, attack. Auto. Oke. Dapat kulitnya 2 lagi.
We collected the number of item in the request. Let's take them to the guild.
Okay. Ini bolak-balik ya. Untung ada warp magicnya.
Welcome all of you. First I'll sap your black spirit stone deposit.
Okay, 7 contribution.
You come to deliver 3 pieces of tone leather, have you?
Okay.
The member of the National Armor Association will be so happy. Thank you so much. This is a reward for this time quest.
Kita dapat vitality fluid sama gold coin.
You worked so hard today. Please get some rest in the inn first yourself. Good night. It's clear you're playing really active role. We cannot call you novice adventurer anymore. Congratulations! You've been promoted to gold rank, babe!
Finally! So, you will give us info about the cave now, right?
Yeah, actually, it's perfect timing. There's a request related to a cave we'd like you to investigate.
An investigation of a cave? That's right. Actually, to the northwest of Flame Town, there's a place called Yami Cave. Some other adventurer have already headed off to investigate it, but not one of them has come back. You guys should go to Yami Cave. and bring back the cool adventurer who gone missing. Of course, leave it to us. A good response, as ever. However, around the cave there are many tongues of variants, so be really careful not to let your guard down, right?
Excellent. We'll give them a good beating.
When we got to the cave, I might get some even stronger aura.
Woof, woof, wine!
Let's go, Lily. We need to help our allies in the cult as quickly as we can.
Okay. Gwen, Luby, Haji, let's go!
Okay. Kita udah dapet. Nah, sebelum aku lupa lagi, equipmentnya ganti sword jadi sword 2. Kamu light claw apakah ada? Tidak, okay. Tidak. Okay. Light lance nggak ada. Light wand jadi +1, okay. So, let's go decide. This is Flame Town, right? Yeah, ini Flame Town. Jadi aku harus ke arah sini. Ya gak sih? Udah ada yang nyerang. Ini beda. Ayo kita coba. Shit. Apakah? Oh, di auto aja bisa ternyata. Okay. Mereka lemah. Lemah. Okay, sebentar. Di atas. Bentar, di atas. Bagaimana caranya aku ke atas? Kim semontalnya. Oh, muter. Iya, muter. Oke, auto. Oke, MP Frit. I don't have time for you. Oh, ada bridge. Beda nih. Ini kayaknya harus dikasih ini. Atau bisakah saya auto? Oke, tidak bisa auto, tidak bisa auto. Don't break. Stone. Tapi ini stone, enggak, jangan. Attack aja biasa. Dia attack sama defense-nya turun. Ini kamu unik, ada double slash. Oke, kamu acid buat ini. Coy, acid bagus banget buat ini stone. Ya ampun, pakai miskal, pakai mis. Okay, acidnya entek. Sebentar, bisa diproses nggak? Kita coba. Okay. Bisa dong. Okay, Gwen sama Bernard level 15. Dapat potion M. So, kita udah di sini. Oh, muter, okay. Wea. Okay, let's try biting. Hmm. Oh, ya. Oh, itu bukan anu turau. Bukan ke belakang tapi ke aku ah. Okay, critical, stabi. Okay. Aqua. And then kamu mana train aja ya? Buset dah. Ntar aku skill healing dulu ya. Healing siapa nih? Diriku sendiri baik. Kamu apakah ada magic? Oh, ada. Bukan aku, ini dia. Kalau tanah, apakah yang hijau itu ya? Ini kan stone. Fire nggak sih? Aku perasaan kalau fire nggak mungkin kan sih. Ini coba. Oh, habis. Win gak sih? Atau enggak fire? Kita percepat aja nih. Oke. Susahnya. Oke, Lily, Bernard, sama Lupi level 16. Oke, dapat Divine Stone 1. Sip. Kayak mana sih? Mana debah? Oh, di ujung sini kah? Oh, cave-nya ini. Oke, teman-teman, sampai di sini dulu closing-nya. Episode part selanjutnya kita ke gua ini dan akan menolong para teman-teman adventure kita yang sudah terjebak di gua itu. Kalau kalian suka video aku, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.